Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is a message from your brothers and sisters at the Abu Huraira Center in Toronto. In the light of the tragic events and the shooting that took place in the Islamic Center in Quebec City, and that led to the death of some of our brothers and actually severe injuries among others, we decided to put the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in practice, where he sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, مثل المؤمنين في توادهم وتراحمهم وتعاطفهم كمثل الجسد الواحد. The example of the similitude of the believers, they are just like one body, they're like one unison. If any part of it is affected, then the whole body, if one organ of it is affected, the whole body actually suffers that pain and goes through the same symptoms. So we've decided to launch a campaign, funding campaign, to support the families of our martyred brothers, and also the ones that are injured, to support them in this tragic event and this calamity. And we decided to stand by them and support them as much as possible. So we have set up a FundMe page on our website, abuhuraira.org. So you're invited to check it and you can go and fund it. Or you can fund in person or send your funds in person by coming to Abu Huraira in the main office, and inshallah we are able to accept your funds. The funds will go directly to the families of the ones who were killed and to the ones that were injured. I seize this opportunity as well to remind you that although it's a tragic event, but we as Muslims believe in the qadar of Allah, the decree of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah has blessed these brothers because they sealed their lives with a beautiful and precious act of worship, and that's salah. Imagine someone's life is actually sealed and concluded with the act of salah. So these brothers will be resurrected inshallah on the day of judgment in a state of prayer. And we know that the prayer is the most beloved act of worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we look at the bright side of these events. And as for the ones who are injured, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to recompense them and reward them immensely. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant their families patience and perseverance in the light of this tragic event. And we still make a dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts the Muslims wherever they are. When they pass away or they go through some hardship, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept them and reward them. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept these brothers who passed away as martyrs. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to raise their level in paradise. Jazakum Allah khair again. Do your best to support these brothers in this hard times and their families. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for them and for us. Jazakum Allah khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.